Pontiac Firebird formula. Here's one with a 403 V8 and 3-speed automatic transmission. It's a recreation of the retro rocket car from the movie Hooper. Came out of Burt Reynolds' private collection. This is actually the very last Hooper Firebird that was owned by the late Burt Reynolds. Here it is right here. Burt Reynolds' recreated retro rocket Hooper Firebird formula.
40,000.
Take a look at it. Burt Reynolds' private car. This was his that came. It was a recreation from the movie Hooper. 403 V8 3-speed automatic from the Burt Reynolds collection.
40,000. $40,000.